Wow, I didn't know you had to do that. To be honest, I would have done the same thing. It's a new year, a new beginning. Sometimes you just gotta let people and things go. That's just how life is. But it goes on. We live, we learn, we grow, we prosper. We prosper, right? Okay. Hey, did you happen to bring the oil? We've been sitting down talking for so long, I need to stretch. Ugh. I'm so comfortable in this hoodie. This was such a nice gift from you. Thanks a million. But yeah, you brought it. You got the organic kind? Yes, you did. Jojoba oil. Great for hair, skin, and nails. Well, it's great for your body, period. But scalp as well. I use this a lot if I'm not using the brain fart for a minute. Oh, Jamaican black castor oil. So, but this is light and it smells, doesn't really have a smell when I think about it. Anyways, I'm gonna use this. I'll just pour it into this bottle that you brought and apply it to your scalp, okay? And then do a massage so you can be quite relaxed. You should oil your hair more often, or your scalp more often. Helps to, I don't know, stimulate your hair follicles and just get your blood flowing. You need it sometimes. But whenever you need, just call me. Let me get started. Where's my comb? I may alternate between the two of these, but we'll see. This one definitely gives a, you know, a light feel. I'm gonna have to get up so I can see your head, okay? Well, all of your head. All right, let me start by filling up this bottle with the oil. Now to part your hair. Now for the other side. and your scalp is really dry. You've got to do this more often. Now let me massage that. Just rubbing all that goodness. My hands are quite gentle, right? Just making sure. You need some more oil. Your hair is just sucking up everything. Just shows you how dry it is. The last part is the front. Getting my hairs oiled, my scalp. I just love getting my scalp oiled. It's very relaxing. Right. The final part, the top of your head. Okay, now let me massage your head to work in the oil, and you'll be all done. If you do this more often, your hair will love you. Your scalp will feel so good, and it won't be so dry. Just a little bit for your ends. Okay, I think I'm done. Let me just fix your hair so you won't look like a mad person. Done.